You know what's crazy is that I had a song playing for this intro, but they copyrighted me. So I was like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. But I really like this intro and I work really hard. So y'all just gonna have to get this way. I tried though. I was driving by and I found a place to explore. Y'all know I love me some exploring. It's a waterfall over there. I'm about to go see, but this is a fishing lake. Let's see what I can find. I probably shouldn't be standing on the corner in this dress. Hear the honking because I'm in the dress. But I'm just trying to find the waterfall. I don't want to go down too far because the truckers are watching me. And I don't want to be a fucking victim just because I want to go exploring. But damn. He stood at the corner and honked the horn. This is why I don't like men. I'm just trying to find the water and be this pure, wholesome little dumb green girl, and he's trying to get some ass. Yo, and then, so they gonna tell me I can't complain about being pretty, and it's just like, yes I can, because I'm just trying to fucking chase the goddamn waterfall. Don't go chasing waterfalls. They told me not to do it, but I didn't listen. I'm trying to chase the goddamn waterfall and go look at the birds and do all this other stuff that's in my head, because in my head I'm Dr. Doolittle, and I talk to birds, and in my head and in my world, I'm in a different world than where y'all are. So in y'all world, y'all see what it is, and y'all be all extra turned on and think y'all gotta fuck me. I don't want to be fucked. I just want to be respected, and I just want to chase the goddamn birds and look at flowers, you know? I just want to be in the world in my head where everything is happy. And everything is pretty, and there's rainbows, and there's birds, and there's food. I want to be where there's food. You guys just want to fuck. It's annoying. It's really annoying. Please leave me alone. Quick shout out to Zaxby's, this veggie egg roll. Yes. Yup. I agree. I found the river walk. I'm going to explore. See, I live on the border, so I live over there. And that's where I skate. When I go skating, I skate over there. But now I'm on the other side. So I'm in a different state. It's pretty cool. The river is the borderline. I wonder how that goes with the water rights and stuff. There's like bees everywhere over here, and these bees. Oh, that's why. Oh, damn. Look where I am. I'm at the kick it spot. Oh, Lord Jesus. Let me disappear. Oh my gosh. So, my house is behind those big houses, but they over there, behind, that's where my house is. I can walk to the river, but they're gonna take me a minute to get there. So I found an art museum, and then they had this on the outside, and then little people do their stuff. I'm about to ask for a chalk so I can put my name or something, because I can't draw, but look what I found. This is so cool. And look how they did this, like that was the door. I'm gonna get my nails done this weekend. Y'all stay on my business. This is so cute. I'm with it. See, I'm not that creative. This is me. I would draw that. That's it. I'm not that creative. Put my name in a heart. That's it. I can write a poem though. Let me write a little freestyle in a corner.
I found an art gallery.
This is cool.
I absolutely love this style of art where they get scrap metal and they turn scrap metal into art. When I'm gonna be old and crazy and I have like a million cats, I'm gonna have my front yard full of all of this. And I'm gonna have my house in North Carolina. When I'm old and gray, my great grandkids come over, that's how crazy I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be like this crazy.
Oh, and it's on the door. That's so cool. That's creativity for you. She look like she don't have no point. She's mean. You know she look like, remember Recess? She look like the chick from Recess. Okay, so this is a jury box. And then they're gonna make their decisions. So the jury is a jury of their peers, and you see that they're all mixed, right? And they all have the shackles tied up to them, but you notice they're all the different cultures, religion, races, whatever. And then it's called Jury Box Mixed Media. So what do you get from this? They're in a jury box and they all are different religion, cultures, races. And then they all have they're all connected. Okay, and then you go to the back. Doom, 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 doom. It's their own fucking fate. I mean, there's so many other ways that we can argue. And look at the back, it says RIP. Oh, yeah. They were deep. And look at the time. So the museum wasn't free. It's free on Sunday, but today's not Sunday, so it's not free. So I gotta go back. I'm gonna go pay the $5, but I was just going on a walk, so I didn't have my card or nothing. But I'm gonna go back to the museum and go look at stuff because that was cool. Now look at this. They say we are not selling our house. That's wild. That's wild. It's the gas station. Okay, you're going to bed.